I'm going to show what the Deadliest Cipher Grade movement is used as a punch first. This way, if he throws it really rapidly, and he can still block it. If I try to do it, I'll push it across, and this way, I'm going to lose momentum. This guy, if I go 1, 2, I have the key to the And if you learn to do that, you can learn to punch and block wherever the punches are. Wherever he punches, he needs to block. And if I can do that, that means my other hand's free. So when he throws here, I'm already going to get that. Or if I block here, I can block the other hand.